Sheriff's advisory is for the following counties in Georgia: Baldwin, Vid, Butts, Green, Hancock, Henry, Jasper, Jones, Lamar, Monroe, Morgan, Newton, Oconee, Putnam, Rockdale, and Walton. What? Heat index values up to 106 expected. Where? Portions of central, east central, north central, northeast, northwest, and west central Georgia. When? From noon today to 8 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time this evening. Impacts: hot temperatures and high humidity may cause heat illnesses to occur. Drink plenty of fluids, stay in an air-conditioned room, stay out of the sun, and check up on relatives and neighbors. Young children and pets should never be left unattended in vehicles under any circumstances. Take extra precautions if you work or spend time outside. When possible, reschedule strenuous activities to early morning or evening. Know the signs and symptoms of heat exhaustion and heat stroke. Wear lightweight and loose-fitting clothing when possible. To reduce risk during outdoor work, the Occupational Safety and Health Administration recommends scheduling frequent rest breaks in shaded or air-conditioned environments. Anyone overcome by heat should be moved to a cool and shaded location. Heat stroke is an emergency. Call 911. This advisory is for the following county: Tolliver, Georgia. What? For the heat advisory Friday, heat index values up to 107 expected. For the excessive heat watch Saturday, dangerously hot conditions with heat index values up to 110 possible. Ware, Tolliver, Warren, Glasscock, Jefferson, Emanuel, and Toombs counties. When? For the heat advisory, from 11 a.m. to 8 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time Friday. For the excessive heat watch, from Saturday morning through Saturday evening. Impacts: extreme heat and humidity will significantly increase the potential for heat-related illnesses, particularly for those working or participating in outdoor activities. Monitor the latest forecasts and warnings for updates on this situation. Be prepared to drink plenty of fluids, stay in an air-conditioned room, stay out of the sun, and check up on relatives and neighbors. Young children and pets should never be left unattended in vehicles under any circumstances. This is especially true during warm or hot weather when car interiors can reach lethal temperatures in a matter of minutes. This advisory is for the following counties in Georgia: Henry, Oconee, Rockdale, and Walton. What? For the first heat advisory today, heat index values up to 105 expected. For the second heat advisory Friday, heat index values up to 106 expected. Where? Portions of north central, northeast, northwest, and west central Georgia. When? For the first heat advisory, until 8 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time this evening. For the second heat advisory, from 11 a.m. to 8 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time Friday. Impacts: hot temperatures and high humidity may cause heat illnesses to occur. Drink plenty of fluids, stay in an air-conditioned room, stay out of the sun, and check up on relatives and neighbors. Young children and pets should never be left unattended in vehicles under any circumstances. Take extra precautions if you work or spend time outside. When possible, reschedule strenuous activities to early morning or evening. Know the signs and symptoms of heat exhaustion and heat stroke. Wear lightweight and loose-fitting clothing when possible. To reduce risk during outdoor work, the Occupational Safety and Health Administration recommends scheduling frequent rest breaks in shaded or air-conditioned environments. Anyone overcome by heat should be moved to a cool and shaded location. Heat stroke is an emergency. Call 911. This advisory is for the following counties in Georgia: Baldwin, Vid, Butts, Green, Hancock, Jasper, Jones, Lamar, Monroe, Morgan, Newton, and Putnam. What? For the first heat advisory today, heat index values up to 108 expected. For the second heat advisory Friday, heat index values up to 108 expected. For the excessive heat watch Saturday, dangerously hot conditions with heat index values up to 110 possible. Ware, portions of central, east central, north central, and west central Georgia. When, for the first heat advisory, until 8 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time this evening. For the second heat advisory, from 11 a.m. to 8 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time Friday. For the excessive heat watch, from Saturday morning through Saturday evening. Impacts, extreme heat and humidity will significantly increase the potential for heat-related illnesses, particularly for those working or participating in outdoor activities. Monitor the latest forecasts and warnings for updates on this situation. Be prepared to drink plenty of fluids, stay in an air-conditioned room, stay out of the sun, and check up on relatives and neighbors. Young children and pets should never be left unattended in vehicles under any circumstances. This is especially true during warm or hot weather when car interiors can reach lethal temperatures in a matter of minutes. The current time is 11:48 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time.